how do I turn this into this? This into this étouffée. Coming up. Hello friends, welcome back. This is Kayen from Hey Mommy-O. And this week is all about the dads. And if you are wondering what to cook for Father's Day dinner, here is a quick, simple, budget-friendly, delicious, vegetarian recipe. Subscribe and let's cook. Voila! Serve on top of some jasmine rice. And this flavorful, creamy étouffée will definitely spice up any of the Father's Day's meal. Comment below, let me know how you like the recipe. I'll see you next time.